In this video, I'll be showing you how to fix Roblox not launching on PC and laptop. Start by opening the Start menu and click the Power button and choose Restart. This is the easiest way to close background applications and processes that may be preventing Roblox from opening. Try playing Roblox before opening any other applications. If Roblox still won't open, then right-click on the Start menu and select Installed Apps. On Windows 10, you may need to select Apps and Features. Select the search box, then type in Roblox. Find the Roblox Player, then click on the three dots on the side. If you have Windows 10, then you'll need to click on the Roblox Player to open the options. Select Uninstall, then click the Uninstall button. Wait for Roblox to uninstall, then right-click on the Start menu and select Run. Select the text box and type in %localappdata%, then press Enter. A File Explorer window will open. Select the Roblox folder, then right-click on the folder and choose to delete. On Windows 11, you will need to click the Bin button. Go to the Roblox website and sign in if you aren't already. Make sure you go to the official Roblox website. Select one of the games, any will work, then head to the side and click the Play button. Wait for the menu to load, then click the Download Roblox button. Open the Download Manager, then select Open File Location or Show in Folder. Double-click on the Roblox Player Installer file to run it, then complete the installation. Test Roblox. If Roblox still won't open, then you will need to close any overclocking programs that you have open, such as MSI Afterburner and Rivatuner. Open the Hidden Icons menu on the taskbar, then check if MSI Afterburner or Rivatuner are open. If they are, then right-click on them and choose to close or quit. Open Roblox and the Roblox not launching issue will now be fixed. Please leave a like if you found the video helpful.